What's up, subscribers? And welcome to Guardian of My Path of Guardians of the Galaxy. This is going to be my path for you guys to experience for yourselves of what I would do in their shoes, if I was in their shoes.
Destroyer of worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin, yeah, Raven.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
Star-Lord, I am begging you. Listen, if you help us, the Nova Corps can make it worth your while. We'll expunge your past crimes from your record. Hijacking a Star Blaster on Xandar, consorting with the Centaurian delinquent.
I want a clean slate for my whole crew. Rocket, Gamora, Groot, and Drax.
Nova Prime won't be happy about this, but if that's what it'll take, we can do it. Okay, here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet, but when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him.
You got it, Space Cops. Be right there. The Guardians are on it.
Thank you, Star-Lord. Please hurry.
We will. I am paying attention to you guys. And
time to rock and roll.
And paying attention to the game as well.
Looks like death out there.
Business as usual.
Yeah.
I'm not complaining.
Says thanks. Wait, if you're up here, who the hell is flying my ship?
Drax is.
Whoa, Drax!
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay your nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have long for this day, dead. Friend of it.
That's not our mission. We're here to rescue the Nova Corps, not kill Thanos.
Why can it not be both?
Move, Drax!
guy, so...
Enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I didn't call you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
Guardians of the Galaxy, the Telltale series.